been out in Saudi Arabia. My kingdom was in charge. So we got there. More into the game, he says, right, I'm going to take you down the market. So we're all in our sales kit, training kit. Took us down the market. He said, oh, get some cheap gold. Yeah. It's boiling. He took us back, played the game. 1-2-1 there. Dean obviously paid the referee something. It was a penalty. It was outrageous. There's a supermarket called KWIK SAVE in the old days, right?
Yeah.
So they paid the Welsh FA 25 grand in cash in a KWIK SAVE carrier bag. And he brought it back. So he thought, well, I'm going to be clever now, the secretary. I'll wait and I'll get a better exchange. So we changed it from, like, I think, Deutsche Marks to dollars and then back in. He got a bollocking for doing it. It was a shambles.